National Vaccination Day was first observed on 16th March when the first dose of oral polio vaccine was given in the year 1995. National Vaccination Day, also known as National Immunization Day. The observance of National Vaccination Day is done in order to enhance the awareness of the eradication of polio from the planet Earth. Vaccination is the most effective method of preventing highly infectious diseases, which is responsible for worldwide eradication of smallpox and the restraint of the diseases such as polio, measles, and tetanus from a large amount of the world. Friends, let me share with you an interesting fact about immunization. Ants use social immunization. If one ant in the colonies is infected with a fungus, the other ants lick the infected insect to spread the infection throughout the colony. This makes the whole colony immune to the fungus.